What's up, YouTube? How's it going? Alright, we are going to pull a giant trailer here. Let's see, what are we getting again? Well, maybe it's on the manifesto. Log loader, 106,000 pounds. From Port Angeles, where we left off last time, where we had to cross the ferry. We're still in Port Angeles. And I just wanted to jump on here and show you guys just how interesting it is to actually connect to a trailer. I'm using a Xbox One controller, and at the moment, if I do this right, still not that. That's kind of a little bit more realism than you guys really want here. See, the truck is not hooked up to the trailer. Guess I'll have to be what's that. I'm pressing and holding the attached to detached trailer button. Holding it and holding it, but it's still not connecting. This is the biggest pain in the butt seen anything.
Sent me from the future to save you. Let's go.
See if we can switch this real quick. Okay, I'm on the RTA. Alright, let's switch back to SCS. Let's see if that makes any sense.
In need of a Terminator? No problem. I will join the line. Let's move. Right. Then turn right. right. Hasta la vista, baby. Turn right.
I'm stuck on the wall. Okay.
Then we'll get the
what I was doing is I was holding down. See, right there it says joy D-pad down. I was holding that down and very slowly moving into position. That's the only way I can connect to this trailer. So, if you're wondering, that's about what it takes. See, I'm back to the SES. Let's set the controller down. Move our camera around over here. This is what you have to do to get a decent screenshot. Smoke coming out of them stacks. That'll work. There's our screenshot for the thumbnail. All right. Get this thing out of here.
Right.
up ahead. Try to take it easy with this one. Up. Go real fast. We have a big long trail we gotta keep a very close eye on. In our lane at the very least. But I know where my fuel gauge is. And I've got the digital one on the navigation map on the right bottom right hand corner. Not losing too many frames. It's right here in the middle of nowhere. When we get into big cities, I lose a whole lot of frames. I think that's mainly due to restriction in RAM. Gas pedal to the floor. I'm trying to gain some speed here. Okay, 55. We'll be right back. right. Not working. It's a big heavy load though. Big heavy load. There's not a 2,000 horsepower engine option for this truck. Just take what I can get.
Left.
Auto save. Gas on the floor. Gas on the floor. Crawl. Over the hill. Over the hill. Over the hill. Go, go, go. There you go. Pull it. Too tight. When it's hot,
we'll be right back.
Oh, you're turning. Luckily, there's nobody in these lanes, so we'll just take this all up, watching the mirror on the right.
Thank you.
exit right. I insist.
If you insist.
Exit right. I insist.
So many pivot points. Basically, I have to go all the way forward. at it. Get my truck as close to these train cars as I can. Whoa, Wilbur. Stay over here so I can swing the back end of the trailer over in this direction. Maybe I've got enough room to lead it. Go outside the truck. Yeah, I think I got it. Just idle into place here. Nailed it. Excellent, not late. Still consumed 150 gallons. Let's get some distance on us. See if we can go a little further, make a little bit more money. Alright. Let's look at our unlocks for purchase trailers. Level 14 new items. Okay, cool. And then truck upgrades. Not necessarily worried about right now because we're on a 359. Which we don't get unlocks, so doesn't matter. Got some new engines for the 315 or for the 389. 500, 510, 550, 550 Cat C15. That'd be the one you want. Allison 4500 RDS. Well, it doesn't tell me exactly how many gears it's got, does it? No. Alright, well, that's it. Mission accomplished. Load delivered. On time. Gonna save. It'll auto-save when I quit. Anyway, if you liked the video, hit like. If you want to see more, hit subscribe and ring the little notification bell. And we'll catch you on the flip side. Have a good day. Bye.